clockwise spinners. Holla at your boy. Kings.
TrinaB, bitch. I've been trying to let you breathe easy, but I can see, goddamn it, that you don't understand that I'm sparing you. So let's set the alarm clock for 30 seconds, bitch. TrinaB, did you know that I know that the reason your oldest son don't never come around, you never call him for goddamn reassurance, is because you forced him to be gay like you? TrinaB, did you know that your oldest boy don't fuck with you because you forced him to be gay? Do you want to go to school? Do you really want to talk about shit that we shouldn't talk about because it's real personal? For your son to say you forced him to be gay, your oldest boy, not the young one, not grandpa's baby that visits you, your oldest boy that don't fuck with you at all because you made him be gay. You taught him that being gay was right. He didn't have a choice. Oh, you don't want to talk about it. Y'all know our storyline, y'all. And that's on him. He probably gonna tell on himself and tell y'all, whatchamacallit had to say that, because he know who know that. Because he know who know that. How y'all know? Do y'all know if TrinaB oldest son is gay? Well, we should ask him. We should ask him. Or maybe we should get to look at some pictures and we can tell how gay your oldest son is. Only thing wrong with it is you made him gay. You taught him that that was the right way to be. So I understand why black women ain't shit. Once again today. Now you want to be Cherry the Boom. Well, you know Cherry the Boom hate all you black bitches. Is that what you were saying? Because Cherry the Boom hate all you black bitches. And that's who you finna turn into? Is you getting the titties too? Is you getting your stomach goddamn snatched? Bitch. Be in the window.
Yo, ass. How you doing, baby? You good?
Yeah, I'm good.
I was looking at Trina. You see? Listen,
stay out of this box, and I'ma tell him keep you out of this box, cause your life ain't shit, and you ain't working on it, and we don't need to hang around no niggas like you. If you cool and satisfied with taking your motherfucking ass to IHOP every day, paying for breakfast when a dozen eggs, a goddamn box of eggs cost $3. A box of eggs costs three motherfucking dollars. But you going out to eat every day and you live with your fucking mama. And the Lexus ain't Lexusing no more. Homeless man in a Lexus. And all this proud ass successful failure shit you keep on promoting. Boy, get your bitch ass out of my life, nigga. You was down in Miami with a motherfucker giving you a car to drive around all day, and all you did was try to look good for motherfuckers. Taking us shopping with you and shit. You ain't got nowhere to lay your motherfucking head. And you wonder why that motherfucking brandy won't help your bitch ass. Get your dumb ass out of my room, man. Coming in here. Y'all gift me and gift me. because I know y'all want to see me. I know y'all want me to take y'all with me to this party I'm going to. Now, if y'all not go gift, then I can't buy clothes to remain homeless. And you know I need clothes to remain homeless because you should look good. I mean, I got a check for $10,000. I went and bought a Lexus instead of a leasing agreement. So dumbass up out of here. And proved it by saying, I'm finna be the new cherry to boom. That's not singling out weird ass black bitches. You said women. I see why Cherry don't like black women. I see why Cherry don't fuck with you black women. I see why Cherry hates you black bitches. And I'm finna be the new Cherry. I'm finna act just like Cherry. Then say, don't kick Ashley. You know why he don't want you to kick Ashley? Because Ashley go bring views. And then after he get his views, he putting his head back motherfucking... back up here and acting like he don't see everybody saying ass such and such, ass such and such. Because since I got my numbers up, bitch, I'm finna go to fuck you high. You high. Visa can't eat me up. Fuck is you talking about? Get your stupid ass out. Bitch, you shouldn't be in here. If you watch Visa, you shouldn't like me at all. Our content totally different. Put your dumb ass down. Yeah, kick him, kick him, kick him, then add me. What's up, Pastor? Boy, fuck you. And kick me too, bitch. I don't chill where my family can't chill at. We out this motherfucker. Fuck is you talking about? They be acting like a nigga can't go and hit the same button you on. Your button only looking like that because we all over here. Imagine I could do these numbers dolo with regular people that don't nobody really know. None of them top broadcasters, I do the same number. Imagine if them motherfuckers came in here and created content where I can mute and kick them and tell them shut the fuck up and la la la. They don't come over here. They know it's too smoky in here. Motherfucker better have a gas mask. It's gonna get real smoky in this bitch. They scared of me in real life. That's why I have to always fight on enemy territory. Pastor too much, so we definitely finna kick everybody else out, cause him plus the comments, bitch, I lose everything. When he go live again, go in there and click on his beans and see who gave them to him. See how many black bitches gave it to him. You ain't gonna be able to count on one hand how many men gave him anything. It's gonna be all black women, all dumb bitches. If you give Trina B, you's a dumb black bitch. If you a woman performing at his party, you's a dumb black bitch. Anybody that say that in your face, fuck you black bitches, and you stay there, you's a dumb black bitch. And that's why he can keep on saying it, because you dumb black bitches go keep giving him what he want. For the first time, you prove, motherfucker, you worse than 21. After you made your son be gay. And told y'all, I'm finna start dogging you bitches. But y'all gotta understand, if you ain't a black bitch, he ain't talking about you. What's the first thing you say when somebody come in there and say, they walk in the house and say, I'll whoop all y'all ass. All who? You put a name on it. Put a name on it. Because you ain't talking to all of us. Put a name on it. And they say, I'm talking to all y'all. You don't got to put a name on it. I'm talking to everybody, bitch. All you black bitches. In the comments, everybody ain't like that, Trina. And they trying to explain and trying to calm him down. Trina, you wrong. Every black woman ain't a black bitch. All you black bitches. I said what the fuck I said. Now run it up. All you black bitches that go over there and sit with pasta. You want to sit with Pastor? Let me remind you. Let me remind you. If I go see a movie and it's interesting, I dub back and watch that movie again, because usually you miss something every time you watch a movie. The second time you go see something you didn't see the first time, or in your mind it's gonna wake something up. Like it's gonna renew some shit. After I watched the same movie for 3 years straight, I don't want to see it. Especially when it keep coming on back to back to back to back, the same fucking movie. Quit playing them videos of me, man. Don't nobody want to see it. They're memorized. Get some content, my boy. Same dumbass bitches. Oh my God. Wow. Bitch, you said wow yesterday and the live before this live. You said wow. We seen you. What you still wowing about, bitch? Wow. You wonder why you gotta keep watching the same shit. I'd rather you do YouTube. You go back to YouTube because you ain't got no content. What's his ID?